but it was fine. And I knew that it was going to be fine. Because this guy would be here to catch me if I faltered. The world is a safer place. If I don't
open objectify tons of men, including me. He just tried to get
He did a little.
Yes, Brandon?
All right, Chris. What? I love you. Got the sleeves off of it, as you are wont to do. Also, listen, I don't want to rush you on this either, but...
You with me, buddy?
I'm with you.
I'm gonna raise this guy like he was our own son.
We do not allow dogs in our house, right, Dennis?
Well, our house? Well, why is it our house?
Okay, in support of it. So just come on out of the closet. Be done with it. Let's do that. Yeah. I'm gay. So it feels pretty good.
How did you? How did you know I wanted an RPG?
Because I love you, man.
Also, you figured out the one thing I wanted more than anything else in the entire world, and you got it for me. And it's perfect.
Oh, Mac! No!
I can't live without you. Bar is done. Thanks, Pop. Bye, Philadelphia. Goodbye, Charlie.
Goodbye, Philadelphia.
Are we done with this? Can we be done? I'm tired of saying the same things over and over again.
Well, wait, Dennis, don't leave without me. I mean, dude, look.